U.S. regulators are recalling 15 million AC adapters for laptops. According to the Consumer Product Safety Commission, the Toshiba adapters can overheat and spark. 700 of them have caught fire, melted, or caused burns. They were sold both individually and with Toshiba laptops. They were made between 2008 and 2012. Many are still in use. To see if you have one of these recalled adapters and to learn more about it, we have a longer report at abc27.com.